Yo guys, welcome to RenderRam. My name is Vieku and today we're gonna be hacking Unwrap. Yep, hacking. So there's this little trick and I use it to unwrap my objects, and that little hack is literally covering 80% of the needs that I have for unwrapping. And that little hack concerns creating seams. Now check this out. So I have this little chair here. As you can see, it's generally made out of this one big piece, and then we have the seating cushion here. Now let's unwrap this big boy. Okay, so let's isolate everything and let's just go to our editable poly, and here we're gonna just select all of our seams. So let's select our seams. So we have a seam here, this one goes all around the chair, then we have a seam here. Okay, let's do the same on the other side. It's this one here, and then we have all these seams here. Now okay, now this is actually like a crossroad of seams. So this one, and this one. So we're gonna select all three of them. So this, this, and this. Okay, now let's do the same on the other side. So here we have our same crossroad. So this one, and this one. Now I'm just double clicking to do the whole loop thing. Okay, so the only seam that we are missing, I think it's this seam in the back. Okay, so let's just zoom in. As you can see, I have a seam here, and this is the extrusion for the seam, and that's, I think, it. Okay, so once you've selected all your seams, add an edit poly modifier. So in the edit poly, it will inherit actually the full selection of edges from editable poly into edit poly. So now when you press number 2 and go to your edge mode, you will see all the seams selected. Okay, from this point, click on split. Now, what will split do? Split will actually split edges. So all these chunks that we just selected, all of them, if you look closely, are gonna literally become like these separate islands. These are actually gonna be serving as our UV islands. Now, we won't have these in the end. Now, from this point, you can just add your unwrap UV modifier. Okay, you can see on that unwrap UV, we have a mess of seams. Everything is not correct and it just doesn't look right. So what are we gonna do now is Control A. Remember, the objects are now separated. So I have physically separated all the islands everywhere because of the split. And let's just click on the reset peel here and you get this. And now look at this. All of the islands are properly unwrapped. So the only thing you need to do at this point is just rotate them so that the texture that we're using to, you know, check our UVs is kind of aligned properly. So we always want to read these numbers and letters well. So from this point, you just want to do this to kind of straighten this up. Then let's do this one. Okay, so it's this one here and we're just going to do this. Okay, let's move to the back. Now for the back, let's just rotate it something like this. Okay, let's move to the side, do the same thing to here. Then we have all the inner parts, and for the inner parts, okay, look at this, this one actually needs, okay, something like this. Okay, let's go to the other side. Now on the other side, we are gonna just do the same thing, click on the base part, and the base part needs to just be a little bit more straight, to something like this. Okay, something happened with these two, or I didn't actually unwrap, rotate them. So okay, and this is generally it. So this is how your unwrap should look like. Now these objects are still separated. Usually what people do in this case scenario is just weld those vertices, but I wouldn't recommend that, because when you're welding something, it's always going to ask you like, what is the amount of the weld that you want to do? If you set 0, that means that it's not going to actually weld all the vertices that are, you know, sitting directly one on top of each other. It won't weld anything. So you have to put some tiny number, like some tiny radius, to weld all these vertices, and you're probably going to, you know, just connect most of them. But the problem with that is, what if you have a mesh that has like vertices very close to your seams? Then you have a high chance of actually catching the vertices that you don't want to be affected by weld. So look at this. Let's right click, copy, select edit poly and unwrap, delete them, right click again, just paste the unwrap, and guess what? Because you deleted edit poly, This is one solid object, and the unwrap that you just pasted is your unwrap that you did a few moments ago. Now, with this method, you can actually do super fast unwraps. The only thing that I'm gonna do now here is just select all and just click on under arrange elements. I'm just gonna click on pack normalize. This is always a good thing to do in case you're gonna be editing your textures in programs like Substance Painter, or you're just not gonna be using a tileable texture, so you need to have all the elements packed in one place. Next, let's move to our pillow. Now, on the pillow, I'm gonna use the same technique, but I'm not gonna be talking. I'm just gonna do it the regular speed that I need to do. Now, keep in mind, I have stitch around here, stitch around at the bottom, and this area actually doesn't have a stitch location. So the only thing I know is that this is the back of my chair, and I know that the stitch won't be visible here. Look how fast you can actually do basic unwraps. So edit poly, zoom in, double click here, zoom in, double click here. Now, here, I'm gonna actually control click here and then control double click here, and it's just gonna connect this part. From that point, let's just click split. Okay, go to unwrap, control A, reset peel, and you're basically done. So you just select your island, just do like a little bit of rotation, something like this. Okay, this is correct, and let's just do the pack normalize again. Okay, right click, copy unwrap, select unwrap and edit poly, delete, right click, paste unwrap, and you are done. And that's it for today, guys. I really hope this little hack of copy and pasting is gonna actually help somebody with your unwrapping. If you have any questions, comments below. See you in the next video. Bye.